Is there a person like a, I don't know if it's in your family, like Rishabh, thank you Lord.
पता नहीं कोई व्यक्ति है के परिवार में कोई ऋषभ ऐसा कोई?
God is bringing salvation in your family.
परमेश्वर आपके परिवार में उद्धार को ला रहा है.
God is bringing salvation in your family.
परमेश्वर आपके परिवार में उद्धार को ला रहा है.
Come here.
आगे आइए.
Because you just prayed for, you didn't pray for money.
आपने पैसों के लिए प्रार्थना नहीं की.
You didn't pray for finances.
Yes. आपने धन दौलत के लिए प्रार्थना नहीं की.
You prayed for salvation.
Yes.
आपने उद्धार के लिए प्रार्थना किया.
Because you are very close people.
क्योंकि आपके एकदम करीबी लोग
are not saved.
उनका उद्धार नहीं हुआ है.
Raise your hand to God.
अपने हाथ उठाएं परमेश्वर की ओर.
Look at somebody whom I don't know. Raise your hand to God.
अपने हाथ उठाएं परमेश्वर की ओर.
Holy Spirit of the Lord.
प्रभु के पवित्र आत्मा.
Just come right now. Come right now.
आ जाए इस वक्त.
I break the power of the devil.
शैतान की शक्ति को तोड़ देते हैं इस समय.
They that sow in tears
जो आंसू बहाते बीज बोते हैं
shall reap with joy
आनंद मनाते हुए फसल काटेंगे.
Salvation is coming to your home right now.
उद्धार आपके घर में आ रहा है इस वक्त.
Salvation is coming to every family member of yours.
उद्धार आपके परिवार के हर एक सदस्य को मिल रहा है.
Your family will stand worshiping with the Lord in this very year in Jesus name.
इसी साल में आपका परिवार आपके साथ खड़ा होकर प्रभु की आराधना करेंगे.
Raise your hand to God and worship him.
चलिए अपने हाथ उठाकर परमेश्वर की आराधना करें.
Raise your hand to God and worship him.
अपने हाथ उठाकर परमेश्वर की आराधना करें.
The Lord's anointing is coming right now.
प्रभु का अभिषेक
I see an anointing of teaching upon your life.
और देखते हैं
Lord
teaching.
Pastor, आपने prophecy किया था पहले. आपने prophecy किया था. Prophecy किया था 27 of Feb को 2022 को.
22. आज दो साल.
दो साल.
मैं आपसे बात करता हूँ क्या?
नहीं.
Facebook पे. Instagram पे.
नहीं. आपने बोला था कि मंथ ऑफ अप्रैल को होने वाला है.
The glory of God is on.
परमेश्वर की महिमा आपके ऊपर है.
The Lord is healing a relationship right now.
प्रभु इस वक्त संबंध को चंगा कर रहा है.
Thank you, Father, come on, please. The presence of God is moving upon your life.
परमेश्वर की उपस्थिति आपकी जिंदगी में मंडरा रही है.
Presence of God.
परमेश्वर की उपस्थिति.
There shall be restoration in your life in the name of Jesus.
आपके जिंदगी में ऐसा पुनर्स्थापना होगा यीशु के नाम.
I don't want to speak about it. But that which has been stolen.
लेकिन जो चीज चुरा ली गई है.
I speak release right now. In the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus.
यीशु के सामर्थी नाम में.
I worship you, Father. I bless your name. Is your wife here?
Call me.
Okay. I don't know your wife. I don't know anybody. Thank you, Lord. I speak healing right now. Okay. What I'm saying is true, ma'am.
Yes.
The Lord is doing it right now. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God.
Lady,
lift your hand to God.
बहन अपने हाथ उठाइए परमेश्वर की ओर.
Just raise your hand to God. Just want to speak. सारा दो खरीदा वाह दाला करो बहात दाला बा रेडीडी शोभ्रता काले बहात दाले मांसे खेले बा रेंज योधाने मांदे ले ब्रहात आसादा. Lift your hands and begin to pray and say, Father, in the name of Jesus.
तेरे पे हम दाना प्रार्थना करना शुरू करें कहे पिता यीशु के नाम में.
Let your presence come upon my life.
और कहे प्रभु तेरी उपस्थिति मेरी जिंदगी पर आ जाए.
Yes, talk to me, please.
Pastor, as you rightly said about the close relation, she confirms that she broke the friendship of 4 years.
Tell you.
कह रहे हैं आपसे.
But I want to say this thing right now.
ये चीज़ कहना चाहते हैं.
Do you know what God is going to do in your life?
आप जानते हैं परमेश्वर आपकी ज़िंदगी में क्या करने वाला है?
There is a harvest coming to you.
ऐसे एक फसल आपके पास आ
रही है. Every month in the name of Jesus.
महीने में यीशु के नाम.
Amen. I receive it. Receive it in the name of Jesus.
What has been uncovered, what has been your shame will be covered.
Amen. Amen.
आपकी महिमा, आपके शर्म जो है उसे ढक दिया जाएगा.
In the name of Jesus. Every power of abuse,
हर एक शोषण की शक्ति,
I break it in the name of Jesus.
तोड़ते हैं यीशु के नाम में.
Your shame will be covered.
आपके शर्मिंदगी को ढक दिया जाएगा.
And the shoes of the gospel of peace will return to your life in the name of Jesus.
और मेल के सुसमाचार के तैयारी के जूते आपकी जिंदगी में वापस लौटाए।
This woman will turn to the Lord.
ये महिला प्रभु
very powerfully.
बड़ी समझ तौर पे।
Because this relationship would have taken you away from God.
इस संबंध आपको प्रभु से दूर ले गया होता।
Yes, yes.
Raise your hand to God. You know, when I see this man, are there believers in your house?
आपके घर में विश्वासी लोग हैं?
मैं क्या लाऊं? मैं क्या लाऊं? कोई believer नहीं।
He alone is a believer, nobody
okay,
else.
I thought there's nobody else. अच्छा। You're the alone believer.
Yes.
You heard what I prophesied.
I don't know
things about your family. Holy Spirit of the Lord, just move.
प्रभु के पवित्र आत्मा मंडरा इस वक्त।
In the name of Jesus. Don't worry. I speak the release of God's presence upon your life.
परमेश्वर की उपस्थिति आजादी बोलते हैं।
Every power of unemployment break in this family in Jesus' name.
बेरोजगारी की शक्ति इस परिवार में से टूट जाए यीशु के नाम।
Today.
आज।
Every power of unemployment, every power of poverty and unemployment break over this life in the name of Jesus.
गरीबी और बेरोजगारी की शक्ति जो है इनके जिंदगी पे टूट जाए यीशु के नाम में।
Pastor, this brother says whatever you prophesied is 100% right.
He says
that he is the only person who is believer in the church, and he's a believer, and his family is many people, but none of them are believers. Some person who comes attends our church got him here in 2019, and from then he's coming here. So he's the only believer. As you said, 100% true.
God will turn your family towards knowing the Lord. Right now, angels are moving upon his life. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Listen to me what I'm saying right now. Listen to me, sir. The Lord is going to build this man's house. Point number one. The Lord will build your house. Because tonight you turn to the Lord. The first thing, listen to me. The Lord will establish you in a matter of 2.5 years.
प्रभु देखे ढाई साल में देखे
The Lord will establish, listen to me, 2.5 years, as if the Lord will start beginning to build your own house. The thing area of your joblessness, the area of your field, which field to enter, what to do, your career. This within this 2.5 years, you shall be settled in the name of Jesus.
और देखिए इस ढाई साल में देखिए आप स्थापित होंगे यीशु के नाम में.
In the name of Jesus.
यीशु के नाम.
Currently, I see right now.
और इस वक्त देखते हैं.
There is a power of like a storm you are going through. God is breaking that storm over your life in the name of Jesus. Don't ever say that God does not exist. What has God done for me? The Lord is changing your story today in Jesus' name.
कभी मत कहना कि परमेश्वर ने मेरे लिए जीवन में क्या किया. नहीं, परमेश्वर अपनी कहानी बदल रहा है.
Thank you, Father.
Fiba,
come this side, quickly, fast. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. Raise your hand to God. That which has been stopped, be released into your life now in Jesus' name. Receive. Receive in Jesus' name. Lift your hand to God. Lift your hand to God. Thank you, Father. Lady with the baby, please. Raise your hand to God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I don't know whether to call it gold or to call it sona. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Sony.
Somebody shout. So because what I spoke, you did not even understand. Blessed Jesus. Hallelujah. Father, I pray that this woman's life, her paths would be fruitful in the name of Jesus.
महिला का जीवन प्रभु और उनके मार्ग फलवंत हो यीशु के नाम।
सांदिको रामा से केरे बुहाता। In the name of Jesus, let the blessing of the Lord move upon your life.
प्रभु की आशीष आपके जिंदगी पर आए।
In Jesus' mighty name.
यीशु के सामर्थ्य
में। You listen to me, woman.
सुनिए।
I do not know you about your professional career life. It's like I do not know whether you are planning to stop. You are planning to, you know, you're not undecided. But the Lord says that your paths will become brighter and fruitful and stronger in the mighty name of Jesus. This is a struggle that you're going through. God is releasing you from that struggle. You will be a very fruitful person in Jesus'
Amen.
Name.
I receive it.
Talk to me.
Pastor, as you spoke over this brother here, his name is Krell.
Yes.
He said that he was crying out to Lord, like, where my life is going or something like that.
Yeah.
He doesn't have any
he's
job.
All in circles,
after graduation,
brother.
He's nothing, doing nothing. He was crying. And today he was crying out to Lord that answer me. And as you spoke, Pastor, exactly all those prayers he was asking from God.
2.5 years, your life will be fully settled. Hallelujah.
Stand up.
Come here, lift your hand to God. Raise your hand to God. Raise your hand to God right now. Listen to me carefully right now.
ध्यान से इस वक्त.
The power of the enemy is breaking upon your whole family.
शत्रु की शक्ति आपके पूरे परिवार पर टूट रही है.
I'm telling you, you are the key.
कहना चाहते हैं आप वो चाबी.
You are the key to people. There's a skin condition. God is healing her.
और किसी की त्वचा की समस्या परमेश्वर चंगा कर रहा है.
Sorry?
She has a skin condition on her feet.
On her
eczema all over her feet and it's on her hand. Hand and everything.
There's a skin condition. It's like, on her feet. Show me your feet. Oh, Jesus. I didn't see your feet, ma'am, because I'm there.
Also, I have the hand.
It's gone already.
It's gone now.
It's going. But it's vanishing.
Yeah. You are the key. Ra-de-de-de-be-ri-bo-sha-ta-la-ba. Pa-na-mo-kha-ri-ya-tha-ki-za-ta. Can I lay hand on you? In the name of Jesus,
यीशु के नाम में,
I command every power of the devil to break over this woman right now.
आदेश देता हूँ हर एक शैतानी शक्ति इनके ऊपर से टूट जाए इस समय.
I command you to come out of every grave, out of every coffin, out in Jesus' name, out.
आदेश देता हूँ हर एक
पकाके. The enemy tried to kill her.
मरन पेटी में से कब्र में से बाहर आए आप यीशु के नाम में.
You will be resurrected by the power of the Spirit. In the name of Jesus, come out in the name of Jesus. I decree and declare the power of resurrection over everyone. Listen to me. Yes, talk to me.
Pastor, as you rightly said that nothing is decided about her career, it's been almost 1.5 years that she's not working.
She said it's unplanned. Even I don't
know what is going to happen.
I told you what you should do. This is what you're praying for. I exactly told you what you should do.
बस ठीक आपको बताया कि आपको दरअसल क्या करनी है.
Your career will not stop.
Amen. I receive it.
Your career will move further and further. You'll be fruitful and fruitful.
I receive it, brother.
I'm seriously telling you, you will enter into new territories in Jesus' name.
Amen. I receive.
Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. I speak the healing presence of God.
परमेश्वर चंगाई की उपस्थिति को.
In your family, I see another woman. She's having some issues with the nerves in her legs. I do not know how to say it. Is it a circulation problem or what? The Lord is healing somebody's legs. I command that problem in the nerves, the issue in the legs, be healed in this people's family in Jesus' name. Listen, I want to tell you, there's something over the people's legs in your family. I do not know whether his legs are like this or what. The Lord is healing legs tonight.
And I receive my dad had gangrene, like his leg was amputated.
I don't know, I'm telling you. There's an issue with the legs in your family. That thing is broken over your life today in Jesus' name. I bless this child in Jesus' name. And God's people said, Amen.